With me, Alexander Ovechkin. And you know what? I used to coach the Washington Capitals. Why couldn't you have been born earlier and been there when I was coaching? I might still have a job.
But why you quit?
I didn't quit, Alex. They fired me in Washington. You know, that happens to coaches. Have you heard that? They fire coaches.
Ask George, I want him back.
Well, Glennie Hamlin's my best friend. I can't do that to Glennie.
Yeah, you can be assist.
I can be an assistant. Okay. Well,
because we have Leach and...
so that's right. I'd be fourth or fifth man for sure. Yeah. So I think I'll stay with a microphone in my hand. But I have to ask you, have you got that bag of potato chips yet? Or, I mean, should I ask you whether or not your owner, Ted Leonsis, has got you that bag of potato chips? Because it's a pretty funny commercial.
I think you have a lot.
You got a lot?
Yeah, he have a lot.
Oh, he's got a lot of chips. Well, I liked his comment, in fact, that wasn't shown on camera in the commercial, but whereby he was down on his knees and he felt that he was going to be in that position a lot with you, and I think that was referring to negotiations in the years to come. So thank you very much, and I know you love that offensive game, and you're going to be part of that on Wednesday.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Take care, thanks. Alex.